Today we're going to have a lesson about drawing a truck with pumpkins on the back.